Kharkiv is located in eastern Ukraine, a region which is traditionally pro-Russian. It is only 30 kilometers away from the Russian border. At 12 p.m., the 54-year-old politician was cycling near a major highway. He took the same route almost every day. Kernes was followed by security guards in a car. The mayor was ambushed by a group of gunmen who shot him in the back. His lungs, diaphragm, and liver were damaged.